Hey, good luck, all.
Good
Game
luck.
chat only, call out your pick.
Yeah, good luck, Silverado.
Fucking hangover, you funny motherfucker.
Alright, let's concentrate. Guys, race chat.
Good luck, guys.
All right, you're coming to the green. Almost ready. Time to go. Last time.
Ooh, I almost started in third. I should have started in third. Hangover on your outside. Whoa. Ooh. Ooh, 40. Drove me all the way to the grass.
Qualifying, right? Here I go.
Oh my god!
Whoa! Damn it!
What happened there?
Oh, it's not qualifying, shit.
Yeah, it's not qualifying.
That's why
we just did qualify, man.
You set up a lobby,
crackhead. Sorry, my fault.
I thought you were just kidding.
Well, everybody
I just saw him take the jump and I was scared.
Yes.
I think all of us are.
Actually, you know what? Not yet.
You all gotta get that extra lap.
Normally it doesn't cause a caution, but so yeah, someone else must have wrecked too. Oh.
I know the 40 spun and I was spinning.
Ready. Right side.
Oh, whoa, man, right you guys got a kick. Man.
Four wide in the middle.
You're clear.
Whoa.
All right, you're clear. Left side.
Good gosh, why do people keep running into the back? Do y'all not know how to use your brakes?
No.
I did not touch you on my seats.
Yeah, like DJ just did.
I barely touched you on my screen.
Are you kidding me?
Left side.
Yeah, it's for sure.
My bad, hang on. I'm stuck in second.
Far left.
Side garden.
Five to go.
Fuck.
Oh, inside support.
Thank you.
Oh. Inside, hangover.
I was just following the truck in front
of you.
Gotcha. 24 is pitting.
Oh, no!
Oh. I see you, Dave.
Right side's clear. That was a great lap. Left side, left side. We're all around.
Outside, all Dave.
I got you.
Four on your outside.
Damn, where are you going?
God, it's a hornet's nest back here.
Inside, Garb. I'm pitting. 26 is pitting.
Outside, Dilly.
Alright, you guys are getting better at pitch.
Stay to your left.
Right side, DJ.
I see it.
Yeah. Whoa, you're on two wheels.
I know I got loose, but I wasn't expecting to be on two wheels.
17 is pitting right. This lap.
8 pitting this lap.
We are paying in this lap.
Yes.
You're almost out of gas.
Yep.
It's only first stage.
Yo,
guys.
17, did you see that?
You're low on fuel, bud. Last lap, hit your mark.
I don't know how, but it took you a dip with that whole dude.
Bro, quit your fucking bitch and hangover. I didn't do shit to you. All I'm doing is run my race. All you do is bitch.
Damn. No!
Leave the fuck off me, dude. I don't do shit to you. I never say anything about you. Leave me alone.
Damn it, that's that extra grass cutting fee on your paycheck, I guess.
I get paid double of money. Racing just ain't enough.
Hey, sports. Does somebody have pictures?
I do not. I can get pictures, though. I just don't know if I'll be racing the whole race, though.
Having to pedal it so bad.
Good stage win, Dave.
Thank you. Saved. I saved.
Good save. Good stage win there, Dave.
Thank you.
Good pit strategy.
Well, this one I thought things couldn't get worse today. My shifter screw just came out.
Alright, be smart out here. Going green. Almost ready. Right side, right side. All clear.
Whoa. Sorry, gamer guy, got loose on me.
You're good, bud.
Yo! My bad, 24.
You're good.
I don't know if I hit you.
Oh. Damn it.
You scared me. The freaking screw to my shifter that's connected just popped off. So now my shifter's moving.
Right side.
One of the screws that's holding it on the plate, yeah. It just popped off. That's the thing. It literally just popped off.
Hey, DJ, I'm curious. How much coffee do you have every day?
I don't drink coffee. I have ADHD.
Caffeine.
Damn it, I missed.
Are you gonna black?
I'm on your left side, you're clear though.
Team coming on your inside.
Ooh, somebody hit me.
You're good, OG. We were. I was just coming back up on the track.
17 on your left side.
Inside here, inside 26.
Two pitting this time.
Eight pitting this time.
I see.
You're going too fast.
Oh, it's my bag. Go ahead, 26. Sorry about that. Got that little bump.
Where? Who?
Eight coming out.
Clear out, hammer down.
We'll be pitting this lap.
21 pitting this lap. Okay, we're all 20s.
Pitting now.
I would have had the 88 had I not messed up that corner.
If you want to talk after, bro, I will. I don't get what your issue is with me lately.
Oh, eight spinning.
26 coming out of the pit. Oh, man. No, I guess I ain't.
Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
for that. Pit lane. Whoop, Garb, sorry about that. I didn't mean to get into you like that. Oh! What is going on? No, I mean with everybody getting mad.
Yeah, what's going on?
Car left. Clear left.
Well, that's for sure.
The gas all the way left?
Left side. Whoa.
Damn it.
24
hours. Ooh. My bad, OG.
You're good, pal. Don't worry about it.
Alright, OG, I'm coming. I'll try not to hit you.
Damn, you son of a bitch.
Jesus.
Oh God, being last. Damn, one corner. Screw you.
Oh, hangover. You about lost it, sir.
Eight coming out.
You're low on fuel, bud.
Yeah. Huh?
Oh man.
Well, what are you supposed to do? I'll run out of damn gas. Stupid ass. They should change something then, the stage lengths and shit. That's so stupid.
You're almost out of gas.
It's just stupid.
In regular NASCAR, it's the same
way.
Oh,
well, I wanted to
Yeah. Yeah.
I wanted to start the last stage. And last
lap, hit your mark.
Shit. Yeah, I would have, so I went ahead and
hit. Oh, sorry, my God, I didn't mean to hit you there, bud.
Yeah.
That's why I pitted with 4 laps left.
I might have to remember that on the next day. Yeah, really. Me too. And the only thing I noticed is that little gas light coming on.
Yeah, you'll make it, Hangover.
Thank you.
You're almost out of gas.
Yeah, way to go. What?
That's just my shirt just wet.
It's wet. The one on.
Doesn't matter.
Oh, and I took the stage again.
Maybe you won't make it.
Maybe you won't.
Man, I ran out.
Oh, man, hell of a battle up there for the lead guys.
I mean, I just barely got him.
Yay, I finished in last.
Hangover got a taste of that Xfinity series. He wants more.
Yeah. Ugh.
I got 7 laps on that last one. But I was when I was driving in fourth gear the whole track.
Yep.
Yeah, I got 6. I got 6 left. But I was saving a lot.
Yeah, I ran out of fuel coming around the last turn.
All right, this is it, guys. Good luck.
Going green. Are you ready?
Also, just so you guys know, we will be looking over tape and assessing pedals.
Oh, sorry, sorry, hang on. Bounced off the wall.
Sir?
Oh, I might hit the wall.
Oh, 40 on your outside.
Ooh, thanks, 40. I needed that boost.
Side,
I got you.
Left side.
Oh,
right
shit.
Right
side. Hey, we're going 3 wide.
Ooh, I got pushed.
Clear left. Right side, right side.
Sorry, Dave.
Right side, right side.
Well, I got fucked.
I got pushed to do that.
Did you at least enjoy it, Dave?
No, not really.
It wasn't a pleasurable kind.
Inside, Dave.
Oh, dearly.
And I got you too much.
Damn, I hit the wall.
Shit, sorry, Garf. I was too fast on that one, bud.
Inside, Dilly.
Clear
Hey, what's next week, by the way?
Darlington.
I believe it's Darlington. Darlington.
I think it's the Oh my god! I think it was two road courses back to back.
It was a road course, then a track, then another road course.
Whoa!
That must be Darlington.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yep. I knew somewhere in there was a road course back to back. Damn it. My bad, 40. I don't know if I messed up your line there. Yeah. Just wait. Just. On your outside, 40.
Oh, Silverado, don't get loose there.
Ooh, I'm getting tight. Sorry, 40.
Whoa, dang. All clear.
Crossover. And nope, I'm gonna wreck it. I'm gonna wreck it.
Guard.
All clear.
Yeah, Michael's brother loves road courses, so you can only imagine. Actually, his brother is RKM, so. In case you guys didn't know, there's a boost button. It's you gotta push pause and then circle.
And then hit X. Silverado, I'm coming up on you.
Ew.
Eight hitting this time. Silverado on your outside.
Well, it's a good time to tell me when you're already there.
I did! Before you hit me!
You gotta tell me before you're there.
I did, I said before you hit me too.
Dude, as soon as you said I'm beside you, there you were.
17:15.
You're almost out of gas.
21 car is pitting this time.
26 will be pit.
Hangover, I just want to say I'm happy you're having a really good race, bro.
I was doing 20! I was doing 20!
I miss our chill sessions and just vibing and talking. I don't know what I did, but sorry.
Oh my goodness.
Right, four out.
26 is firing his pit crew. Coming out.
You're low on fuel, bud.
Eight coming out.
Yes. And Hangover said, see you the fuck later.
You're almost out of the gas. Five to go.
Oh, really?
Watch your speed, please.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, man.
You gotta remember, this is the beginner series.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, we're not saying it was right or anything. Just hang on, we're not saying it's right or anything. Like, really, like I said, we will be checking the tape.
26 is pity. 26 is pity.
Two coming out.
I don't blame you.
Yeah, every time I was making this up, that's what happened. But that's life in the big city. I'm in the big city of Fort Smith. You mate.
No worries, man. Have a good
night,
buddy.
Well, man, hope to see you next week. Hi, bud.
Two laps.
Oh no, Dave. He spun out. I think so. I seen his name leave the party.
Sports, you got enough?
Possibly. I'm like whatever right there. I'm keeping an eye on the time too. You're probably gonna pass me because I'm saving still.
Couple more turns. Two more. Two to go.
No, I didn't mean to get into
like
you.
Two certain turns. You're good, Dave.
Clear left.
Fuck, I'm not gonna make it.
I'm not gonna make it either.
Oh well, I guess it is what it is. Can't pit now.
Inside, Joe.
Yeah, you can, at the end of the race at any time.
Oh yeah, true. Fuck it, I'm not taking my chance.
I'm at zero, and what have we got, one lap left?
Yeah. I have one lap left around half. It's gonna be pretty fucking close. Who's that, Jacob? There goes Hangover. Can't, unfortunately.
Oh,
you would have to lose the race.
Sorry.
No, you won't lose the win, you just can't give the hot seat to anybody else. No. You'll keep the win. You deserve the win.
Well, that race didn't work out how I wanted. Yeah, really, that's what I would have loved. Damn, I don't like that. Shit.
What a bad race.
That was a bad
race.
Good
win though, Hangover. I hope you don't hate me, dude. I really don't.
Would have been a lot better, but I had the same problem the gas hauler had. Wrecked me twice. Yeah, pretty much.